Das ist mal wie viel?
Okay. This is called Afterglow. Are you familiar with a few of these songs? Because they're like album tracks, right? But we're assuming you know some of these songs, right? Because we remember them. We should remember them.
Come on.
totally down the whole set for me now. I'm gonna go you've lost your scarf.
I'm going to go down that new shop then.
This is called Indefinitely. It's dedicated to Dougie's scarf.
Every day in every way I'm falling. Everything that everyone says turns me off. Shine a light on me so that indefinitely. Time exists, but just on your wrists, so don't panic. Lifetimes are lost in a day. So wind your watches down, please, 'cause there is no time to lose. And I'm gonna stay here indefinitely. I wanna stay here, so just let me be. Now I can see the light circling around your reflection. Indefinitely, and I wanna stay here, so just let me be indefinitely, indefinitely, indefinitely. 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 Indefinitely.
Stuff. I'm desperate to hear, to turn on the radio and hear a song that's actually about something. I don't hear songs that touch me anymore. Like, I have to go into my record collection to find those. I think we're going through this period of a lot of music that is written up in the head and it's not coming from the heart. There's a lot of good melodies out there, don't get me wrong, and I'm not bashing it because it all sounds fucking cool. This song is... you know, I thought I knew what this song was about, or I didn't really know what this song was about. I wrote it the day that we shot that video with the egg for Coming Around. And the director of that became one of my best mates over the years. And he was like, the most handsome guy I knew, right? He was really, he was the best dancer. In fact, that night that we were at that Alanis Morissette party, he got up, and this was, again, another breathtaking moment. I was just standing, and he's like, I'm just going to get up and dance. This is my friend ringing. And he started dancing. Every woman in the room was just like, I was like, oh my God. I mean, he was such a good mover. Anyway, last year we lost him. He died. I know. And I got a call like on the Monday, and it was my mate, and he's like, Ringan's got like days. And so we flew up to be with him, and luckily we got there in time, and it was amazing. And but he's gone now, and this song suddenly kind of came back through my head, and it sort of suddenly I realized, oh my God, this is kind of what this song's about, because I wrote it right after that. I remember us sitting on the phone, he's going, I'm gonna make you into an egg. Like, I'm into that. So this is dedicated to Ring, if you're out there ringing, he's somewhere. This is called the Humpty Dumpty Love Song.
Let me hide.
just need you. Yeah, you got a blue. So give.